Fantastic, yeah, but on behalf of the drivers, and the world's been involved to keep them all cool. Alright, the young blue. That far, performing quite a good time. The race has a 1600 dollar form. We've got 34 trucks on the track, we're going to try and get all back off again. Teddy Hill, can I do the test? It does look great. Johnson wants to go to Pine Drive. Is that right? Can you see the problem with that? Got your arm this year. Johnson Scottish, hope you enjoy the night action. Stay in line, Carrick, get away. Got a big farewell on the green line up. Must try to do the touch of back and forth the wall.
Yeah.
The ball wall.
Yeah, no, mate. I took the bus home from the pub the other night, which is pretty cool.
I didn't realise you could drive the bus.
So, today we've got Franklin Henry and his son watching from Harley. Colin Lewis is watching, and we're up there, look. I'm getting a fan club here. Wayne Walker with Henkin wants to go to the main race. We might totally. Standing it all out. Just hearing the guys in Hobart watching. It's raining down there.
Hello. That's what happens when you're at the wrong end of the aisle at the wrong time.
Yeah.
Mind you, we'll be back here in a fortnight for the Grand National.
Rex Kelly wants a free helmet.
What for? And Brian Maroon, he's going to get up for the second company box. Don't hide. Flying Brian. Very quiet down there. Now he's right there, I know, I can see him. That's okay. Nothing to get far. But this is the head of the track. It's a fantastic track, as you said, 34 in total. Terry Adams drawing the ladies there, apparently.
Yeah, here we go on the race. Not racing tonight, but you've got another task. You've got a pretty important to hold the release of the drivers across green and second flag. And that's all. That's for the modified title tonight.
Good man.
And we were talking about the raffle tickets earlier, the LHSPA raffle tickets. Anywhere people can get those tonight?
Yes, if they come and see me, I can organise that for them. We've got plenty available and get about it, because Paul is the man.
I certainly is. The expression on Jeremy Rockley's face when he got out in that car, I've never seen a politician smile so much. outside of an election night, who's pretty pumped. And why wouldn't you be? And I was talking to him down at the coast, and he said that's the prize you'd like to win.
Yeah, I'll go with Paulie anyway, just to see how it's all done properly.
Oh, that's a big task, because I've seen photos of you supervising guys to make sure they do it properly.
I think you got it all wrong.
Well, you won a heat the other night down at Solway Speedway with a flat left rear, so you were driving the wheels off it.
Yeah, I think it was a fluke, to be honest, but I enjoyed every moment of that, that's for sure.
And that's where he earned the nickname Flying Brian, and there you go, the top job. Thanks, Brian, for the Tim Bragg. I know you didn't want to have a chat. You get that? Trucks still exiting the track. He's seen that sharp old silver grey one.
There's plenty of trucks out there, mate. Plenty of trucks still on track. Takes a little while to get them off, then we'll get back to racing. The first two races all the count. Three state titles. And of course, the final four street stop. Now, I'm not sure whether we convinced our two politicians to stay and go in the final. I think we did. Working on that. Boy, look, watching me out. Well, that's just starting to check it. What's that about?
That's just on Australia.
Mr. Cassidy came on the drive and says hello to Toto. Toto. Well, my dear old dad did say you can't find more than one way to spell something you're not creative. It's for chances, Emily. Probably a fine suit. Brody says hello to the Coast Guard drivers, Walk, Kurt and Clay.
I'm coming next, Kurt. Just about the phone, you seem to be relaying plenty of messages. My father will be coming out the gate very, very shortly.
Well, I'm going to shut down the live feed now, folks. Hopefully we've enjoyed all the watch of the structure. We're about to go to our first election very shortly. Who's my pick to win the final? Scotty, wow.
Oh, that one!
I'm going to like the snow.
Yeah. Hardly work out. Then they blank read the cue.
That has been bad afternoon. That's been like absolutely no idea. Troy Lord tells me 2-4, he hasn't got the money.
That is all for
me. Right, guys, everyone at home on Facebook Live, you can tune in to see what's in Australia and hear the rest of the comedy the rest of the night.
I'm going to turn the camera on.
Well, I'm looking at the merchandise shop at the end of the day as well, over in Turn 3.
great merchandise they need to make from the line merchandise, 50th anniversary merchandise, I think there might be some other stuff over there as well. I'll tell you, the ice protection, heat protection. The following English weekend, we're down to Solo Hobart Street.